Hello, my Smorgs. Welcome back to Paper Mario the Thousand-Year Door. Last time... Well, we got the last crystal star, and time to deal with a pair of 100 trials. Let's get going through the pit. We'll be getting close to the bottom. Fire drive is going to be very useful once we get close, once we get past floor 3. Just hopefully we don't run into too many enemies. Yeah, also note, I forgot to upgrade Flory, so I'll be doing that after the pit run travels. Now we can skip a few floors, thank God. And this is why you want key coins. Just in case you're running to move her. Floor 11. Almost back to the where we were before. Hopefully we're on into mover again, so we can actually skip from more floors. Oh, it's a cannon. Stupid Axon. If anyone's worried, don't worry, you can beat this without actually needing to upgrade every partner. People beating this without upgrading any partners and without leveling up. So it is possible. Three more fights, and then we can level up. Oh. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No need to worry about Lizzie. Hopefully we'll run into mover again, so we can quickly... I might as well show off Supernova. Ah, 15 damage. A bit overkill for that, but I mean, our next battle is going to level us up, which is the reason why I'm doing it there. But also part of the one to show off what it looks like pulling it up from 0 to max, because it just feels weirdly satisfying. hopefully this guy isn't alone, so I can actually end up doing that. Should have just not done anything. Oh well. Boop. BP. 60 BP. Just looks so satisfying maxing out. Badges. Sadly, Defend Plus is not going to be used. Well, even if we get Fire Drive, we equip into a Fire Drive, we upgrade it. We pretty much upgrade it to get additional bit of damage. Well, there's no point in just. Where are we already? Because it does not. Oh, okay, we're almost at where we were before. Almost 5 Bs. And he'll sometimes, this guy will sometimes appear. Problem is, he only. Oh, right, I have to actually have. Ugh. Hate using it here, but. And out of battle, but. Ah, but still. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not enough. Like, well, it is enough, but just. Might as well just show you that. Oh no, it does. Okay. I kinda wish you just let me bomb things. I think they're all ground fort foes, so. Yeah, like I said, it powers up slightly. No, we're just gonna pretty much only be using Vivian and the hammer for pretty much a lot of this. Why? Well, one big reason. FP consumption. And the fact that we can end up saving so much. FP in the long run. Later floors are not going to be... are not going to be possible just to high rejinx everything. Oh, it's gone flower. Once we're out of Fiery Jinxes, we'll pretty much be using Sweet Feast. The Super Shrimp's not going to be useful. Oh, it's Mover! What floor are we on? Yeah, no, moving 5 floors is going to be completely fine. Bomb. Star point. Now let's open this chest. Zentap! Okay. That's another useful badge. I forgot that was actually here. Yeah, we may actually want that. Might want to get rid of... Power Rush is kind of useful. Piercing Blow is going to be very useful soon. I might get rid of one of the Fire Drives for now. Zap Tap's gonna be very useful. Now let's boost. Mm-hmm. was alright. Could have done better, honestly. I really did not need my coins being multiplied threefold. Mr. Softener might be useful in later floors. Hopefully we'll run into another mover. Ugh, not liking this setup, so we can actually use... Why is our shooting star set like this? Either way, we're using a shooting star. Normally, I would not be using an item this early, but a Voltroom and the fact that we've got two flying enemies that can hit both of us. Not a combination that I'm exactly a fan of. Should have Vivian appeal. Oh, and you can still take him out. Alright. Voltroom will be kinda useful. Quick check, 34, so we still got, so if we run into mover, we don't really want to take him to, getting rid of that cover shell. Okay, now we can just fiery jinx everything again. Oh yeah, I would definitely fire jinx on you. Okay, maybe not, maybe we're using fire drive. And then fire jinx. I'm not dealing with flower fuzzies. That was a lot of coins though. Very sex. I mean, we could just finish them off in 2 turns no matter what. Yeah, we can just dodge that coin. I don't want to deal with the coin. Piercing blow! I'm hoping we're not running into any more clefs. Because, oh boy, those are actually ruining my plans. Other than the fact that I'm not running into many enemies. Great! Fireproof enemies in general are actually ruining my plan. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Bobbery. Is there a way you can actually do something? I don't know if you actually hurt the buzzy beetles, I just realized I might... Yeah, no, you do nothing to the buzzy beetles. And you made some of our audience run away! Thanks, Bobbery! Sorry for I'm not saying much, just There's not much I can say, because it's the pit of 100 trials. Wait, what? Huh. It's pretty much the same. Like sweet fees. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Okay, it was a bit better, but still not great. I might as well get up to 500. Now, what's in this chest? Pretty flower badge. Actual, legitimately garbage badge. Like, why? You don't want to risk taking damage, especially here. Ah, oh, too soon. Hey, it's Luigi again. But Luigi's not gonna be too helpful. It's weird but kill all key enemies are coming up now. No. Twilight places. I mean, finding two enemies, that's gonna be not that bad. Hey, it's Mover. Let's see what floor we're on. Floor 44. Okay, that's actually gonna be very good. Down 5 levels. Last. Now enemies are just going to be regularly dropping star points, I think, from this point on. Still one star point, but soon it'll build up. And if we're lucky, we might find an amazing easy. First chest. Okay, so that's an actually useful, very useful item because it allows us to carry more items. Problem is, a lot of this is getting more expensive as we get deeper and deeper. We should have just went down this far. But oh well, I should be grinding more. As an emergency. Oh my god. Watch us run into Mover quite quickly again. Which if we do, that's great, because that means we might be able to actually completely do this in one setting, because I don't think we're going to be able to do 400 on in one sitting. Might be able to just... There we go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. At this point, I might as well just use Sweet Beast. No. That bandit's gonna run away, which is half useful. Oh no, it's not in this game apparently. God, are you kidding me? Now normally, I would not be doing this, but I'm gonna have to. Well, that's enough. I'm going to overkill because I'm angry at this thing. I didn't care for the coins. What I did care about was just defeating the bandits and moving on. Well, it doesn't matter when we do. Oh, it may have mattered. No, it didn't. I got lucky. Dark booze. I meant to try and smack him, but oh, not another bandit. Can we take another bandit first? Thanks, Merlee. That power will actually be kind of useful. Really? I literally am stuck appealing with Mario now. First peel. And the chain jump. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Sweet peas. Oh god, no, 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 come on. Oh. Oh, yeah, I got less than I usually do. Slowly but surely. Another class, really? That would have been really good. Defense is pretty much useless, Merle. Especially since your defense is only given to me. Not another one of these. All right. Okay, I need to check. Yeah, no, we have to go down only one. I'm down two, I believe we should be fine. Down two. Can't go down five because then we skip the treasure. And I want to show off all the treasures. God dang it, another chomp. At least it's a 15. Make sure to always appeal. And halfway to another level up. Another double dip badge. Not really worth it for being what? 60 floors down? We're almost actually done. Might be able to. If Mover pops up more, then we might be able to clear this. There we go, there's the stylish. I pressed the button. Oh, great! The good news is, this is a front attack. Bad news is, they still get to attack. Defense is useless unless I'm in the front. Really? 29 left. No, 39 left. I can count, I promise. I can just only do bad math. Very bad math, apparently, because I can't even basic addition. Okay, this is not good. Okay. Sweet feast. Oh, I'm missing the big flowers. There's only one poison flower. I need to start getting good at Super Garden timing though. Hopefully we'll run into Mover soon. Alright, we got a new enemy type. This thing. We'll be seeing a lot of this enemy type beyond the 1,000-year door. Alright, that's fine. Gotta kill these enemies before the round ends, so... Fifteen left. We might be able to get a level up. Keyword might. Might not. Oh great. Oh! I didn't know these appeared here. I don't know if they appear in the original or not. Perfect. eat more. Okay, apparently they can. Huh. Interesting. Oh, two of them. Why are you giving me defenses, Merle? Ah, that's cool. Didn't notice that you could title check any, check the title once you've titled them. Now let's see, because I remember I said it stopped at 30, I looked it up. The original actually stopped at 60, and I just remember the original Paper Mario because I played it much sooner when I first started recording all this. It continues. We're getting more BP, boys. We're getting more powerful fire drive. Not really, but being real, we might get the Fan Plus. And no, not HP Plus. The Fire Saver P might be good too. No, ah! I wasn't going to use this, but I'm going to have to do it now. Because I cannot take that many attacks. Get rid of the wizard. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, I think double it be. I don't like that. But I think that I'm going to actually leave it here for this episode. The next 30 floors are going to be longer, and also I don't feel like I should stretch this out longer than it has to. So, yeah. Next time, we'll go through the next 30 floors and. Well, pretty much, clear it, and then after that, the Palace of Shadows awaits, after our great Flory, because I keep meaning to do that. No, I will not upgrade Miss Miles. Miss Miles is literally the last one. So, I'll see you guys then. Xena and Azuma signing out.